Come down, groaned his operator. Ned was still dreaming of knocking buildings down and wasn't watching where he was going. Look out, cried his operator. But it was too late. The chimney rocked, the bricks crumbled, the workmen and the foreman took cover. Oliver and Thomas watched in amazement.